What's good, YouTube? Man, we back with another reaction video. We about to react to Cale Makar. Is that how y'all pronounce his name? This is a highly requested reaction from a lot of my hockey subs. Y'all been begging me to do this, man. So I'm, you know what I'm saying? I'm getting it done, man. I already called. We about to hop into his top five plays from 2019-2020 season. So I didn't really see too many highlights from this season, 2020-2021. So I'm pretty sure we probably have to wait probably a good month or two. And I'm pretty sure they're gonna have everybody highlights from this year up. But the season just ended, so you know how that shit go. But yeah, man, hockey fans tap in. Cale Makar fans tap in. I see you play for the Avalanche, so Avalanche fans tap in. I got a lot of y'all on here. Trying to get the channel to 3K subs. I'm at basically 2,900. So I basically need 100 subs to get to 3K. So make sure y'all tap in, man. The more y'all subscribe, the more y'all like the video, the more you comment, it's gonna help me grow my channel. You feel me? And I appreciate that. Follow all my social media accounts. Check out the description box. Like this video up, comment, subscribe, and let's get it. Let's get it, man. Cale Makar, man. Yeah, he can stay the pass. See, I definitely have to do this reaction because I ain't even going to over exaggerate. At least 20 of my supporters on my channel, hockey fans, literally said react to him. And it was every time somebody say react to Cale Makar, Cale Makar, I don't know how to pronounce his name. I don't want to butcher his name. But it'd be like 20 likes on that comment, 10 comments, 10 replies, 20 likes and 10 replies on any time somebody bring him up, man. So, but shit, from the first, I only seen one play from him. I see that he a good skater and he can pass good. That's just from the one play I just seen. So, we about to see. Let's get it.
Drop by three.
Oh.
Makar will keep it into the point. Trying to dart around Steve. Walks the line. Still
man,
with
he can skate.
Makar. Still with him with a shot.
Hit! Oh,
my goodness.
Yeah, he can skate. I like him. And I seen the little pictures of him, man. He was like a little ass kid. How old is he? Let me guess. I'm about to take a wild guess, y'all. He from Canada, right? This is my first time even being hit to him. I was paying attention to the Avalanche this year because I wanted them to win. Nathan McKinnon, my favorite player, but I never knew he played for them. You know, I only knew Nathan McKinnon in number 92. It was the only player.
Absolutely brilliant.
Ooh, good move. That was tough
another
right there.
Magical wrist shot rips it past Staylock. Oh, let's just say his name. Everything we try to say about him, we're just repeating ourselves. I mean,
he shook both of them on that play, bro. If you really pay attention to it, the dude right here, I can't see his number, but number 14, he dropped him.
Cale Makar, pull another
it seemed like he learned from Nathan McKinnon though a lot. Nathan McKinnon should be grooming him. Well, he should. Yeah, he should be grooming my boy.
And comes down, nice.
I'm glad y'all put me on to him, man. I fuck with him. He actually nice as fuck, man. I'm definitely next. That's what I'm saying. I need a lot of y'all to subscribe, like the NHL fans, because next year, you know what I'm saying, I'm going to be hitting up the games. I'm going to be doing like a lot of vlogs when I go to the NHL games, and it's going to be like my first experiences and shit like that. But I'm doing a lot of player reactions. Until the season start. When the season start, I'm reacting to all the games and shit like that, man. So make sure y'all tap in, bro.
This is the first guy. absolutely beautiful play. Comes to the red line where this guy got cut off, picked up no body.
Ooh,
the
ball. He's up the I like his skate, bro. The skate. He's kind of skate like Nathan McKinnon to me, for real. I'm gonna lie to you.
That was amazing.
He kind of skate like McKinnon. It seemed like he learned it from him. Like, he probably taking him to the ice rink and probably training the fuck out of him. Or they probably had the same trainer, man. I don't know how that shit go. But it looked like, I mean, that's what I think. You know what I'm saying? That's what he should be doing. He should be doing that for real. But he kind of skate like Nathan McKinnon too.
Goligoski inside out. Wow,
fuck
away.
Yeah, that was a reaction to it. Fucking Cale Makar, man. I appreciate everybody that's watching this video. They watched the whole video. Like this video. Comment, man. Give me some more players to react to. Give me some more hockey moments, man. What y'all want to see? But yeah, other than that, man, go chuck your ears off, man. Learning something new every day, literally. Every time I react to a hockey video, I learn something new, like, literally. Like, because I did the video when they had show everybody that had won Stanley Cups. And, like, I was seeing, like, what era was, you know what I'm saying? Like, how teams was three-peating and shit like that, four-peating and shit like that. Montreal was winning rings before, like, you know what I'm saying? So I was learning a lot of new shit from even watching that one video. But, yeah, I didn't even know he played for the Avalanche until I just started reacting. You know what I'm saying? So I reacted to him. I'm like, damn. Or like, when I had looked up his name, I seen he had played for the Avalanche. So I'm like, damn, I didn't even know that. And I was going for the Avalanche when once they beat the fuck out of us, because I'm a Blues fan. But yeah, man, make sure y'all tap in. Make sure y'all like this video, comment, subscribe, man. I'm trying to get the 3K subs. I only need 100 subs to get the 3K, man. And we still going up from there, man. So make sure y'all tap in. Make sure y'all subscribe, like the video, stay safe, stay tuned, and we out.